see if this Jeep is actually a small water track. Now, do you have a snorkel?
No.
For him? He's already stuck!
Your bumper's bubbling. He's gonna piss himself.
Keep going, I can still see the headlights.
Alan, straighten your wheel. Alan, straighten your wheel out.
You might stop before you bury it.
Bury it? If you get stuck trying to get into the hole, that may be a sign.
You're all right. Go for it.
Oh, yeah. He's coming out. Look at that. Look at that. Who makes payments on this?
They paid for it.
Yeah.
Alan, your Jeep's paid for, right?
What?
Your Jeep's paid for, right?
Yeah, flood insurance.
You gotta turn your wheel back and forth. You gotta stay on the throttle.
Oh yeah, you're almost there. You're almost to the mud.
Now, just try to back out.
It's like Cody when he was on squirrel going through that deep hole. That's it.
Turn back to the right.
Don't worry about that smoke. That's just from the tires, I think. Oh, yeah. And I'll punch it.
No, Matt, have him keep it to the left. Man, have him keep it to the right and turn it to the left and pull forward.
There you go. Yay!
Got out.